Today, we are gonna dig Zombie Sonic's grave in GTA 5. Guys, leave a like on the video right now if you wanna see more Sonic videos. Alright guys, check it out. We are here together with... Come on. Oh, this roof is so slow. Check it out. It's Baby Sonic. But he's very afraid because he doesn't like zombies. But don't worry, Baby Sonic. Everyone left a like on the video and together we are gonna look for Zombie Sonic. And we're gonna dig his grave, of course. Wait a minute, guys. What's that I hear? Wait, wait. I see some dudes over there at the golf course. They kind of look like zombies. No way. Whoa, those are zombies. Yo, we gotta get in there and see if we can take them down. All right, guys, new plan. We're gonna take down these zombies and figure out where they came from. Because if we do, we will be able to find Zombie Sonic and dig his grave. Also, we might have to get like a shovel or something. I don't think I have a shovel with me, right? Oh, whoa. Yo, I hear zombies. I hear actual zombies, people. Uh-oh. And I see them right over there. No way, Baby Sonic. Just don't be too scared, okay? I'm gonna take them out for you. Uh-oh. This one is actually coming towards us. Oh, they're all coming towards us. Quickly, hit him with the car. Oh my goodness, Michael, what you doing? No, I should not have brought a convertible. Come on, close the roof, Michael. Close the roof. Come on. Close it faster. Close it faster. You're gonna go down. Oh, there's zombies everywhere here. Yo, Sonic, dude. How are we gonna do this, man? How are we gonna take all of these zombies out? It's too many. Wait, I know. Zombies. They are dumb. They can't really think, you know. That's why they want to eat brains. So if we keep driving in a circle, they should all... They should all group up. Look! And then we are going to use our beautiful turbo boost to absolutely slap them big time. And yes! And again, come on. Oh, my goodness. And just drive over them. Oh, we got him. But hold on, guys. This zombie, he's holding something. Now let's see. Wait, this zombie has a map? There's a new point added. Awesome. That must be where Zombie Sonic is buried. All right, guys. Before we go there, we first gotta get a shovel, of course. And for that, we're, of course, gonna go to our buddy Jimbo. Because Jimbo, he sells all the stuff, right? Yeah, that's right. Right over here. All right, Baby Sonic, we're gonna gear up. We're gonna get ourselves a nice shovel so we can dig Zombie Sonic. Oh, and I know exactly where he's at. Wow, and Jimbo, you've got some nice shovels over here, my friend. You know what? I will take, maybe the one on the right. Is that okay?
I don't care, bro. It's a shovel.
Oh, all right then. Hey, Sonic, dude, what are you doing up on the counter, man? All right, so I'll take that one. Thank you, Jimbo. Now, let's get out of here and see if our beautiful shovel is beautiful, you know? Ah, yes, it's still a beautiful day. That is about to change because we're gonna use this bad boy to dig a grave. Let's go, guys. Come on, Baby Sonic. There you go. Get into the car. Also, I would like a nice open roof. There we go. Now, are you guys ready to dig up a grave? Because I am. I got my buddy Baby Sonic. I got my shovel. I am ready to rumble. Now, remember, guys, we gotta watch out for zombies. These are the zombies. They came out of nowhere. I don't even know why they were on the golf course. I don't know. Wait, like, were they relaxing? Were they playing some golf? I have no idea. But it does mean that there could be zombies absolutely everywhere in Los Santos. So we gotta be super careful not to, get ambushed again, you know? Then again, they did kind of help us, you know? So maybe we should just thank the zombies. Thank you, zombie. Please have a bullet. That's right. Almost there, guys. Wait a minute. Yo, I just realized something. Why is Zombie Sonic buried in the city? Oh, boy, that's weird. That's really weird. I did not expect him to be buried right here in Los Santos. What? You don't bury people here, right? Oh, but the zombies, they were also in the city. So maybe it does make sense. All right, let's see. Where we gotta go, though? Wait, over here? How do you bury Zombie Sonic right over here? That's not... Wait, what? Yo, this is weird, guys. Is there anybody here? I haven't seen nobody here. Uh-oh. Wait, is that a grave? Oh, no. That's not good, man. Put away the shovel, Michael. We gotta be super careful. What if there's, like, zombies around here, you know? Hello, Ed. Whoa, wait. That's not a zombie. Wait, who is that? Hello, sir. What you doing over here, man? Oh, please tell me you didn't bury Sonic in one of these dumpsters, man.
What? No. Of course not.
Well, sir, if he isn't here in the dumpsters, where can we find him? I've got like a shovel. See, right over here, I got a shovel. Don't be scared, don't be scared. I just want to dig a grave. That's fine, right?
Do I look like the grave police? I don't care, but I will tell you, here he is.
Oh, hey, we got a location, sir. Thank you so much. And I'm pretty glad you're not the grave police because I will be in trouble, all right? Wait. What was that?
Wait.
Did you say something?
You will never get in. Grab the car downstairs. It's the death car.
Whoa, wait. Really? So I can't drive my beautiful blue convertible? I mean, look at this thing. That is beautiful. I am kind of missing the windshield, but it's okay. I'll go down. Thank you, sir. I'll take the what kind of car did he say? That did not sound good. That did not sound good at all. Let's see. Wait, what is this behind this bush? Hello? Oh, we got a gate. Oh, no. Wait. It's one of these cars where they transport coffins with, man. Oh, my goodness. No. That's why he called it that car. Oh, wow. Okay. You know what? It's fine. We're going to take this thing so we can go into a secret cemetery. I think that's what he meant. And we do have a nice location. So we have the GPS rocking rolling. Oh, wait, is there a dude in here? Please tell me there's not an actual coffin in here. Oh my goodness, I do not like this, people. Now, typically, we do the opposite thing, you know? We put the grave in the ground and then you get out of here and then you just like, whatever. But now we're gonna take it out of the ground. Wow, that is a bad thing to do. That is properly bad, people. But we have to. Because if Zombie Sonic wakes up by himself and he just like goes into the city and does a whole bunch of bad stuff, then we have a way bigger problem. So we gotta contain this problem. We gotta make sure that we take him down and that he does not destroy the entire city with some kind of scary zombie powers, you know? Hey, Baby Sonic, how are you holding up in there, man? Oh, look at that. He's so frayed. Guys, post a comment for Baby Sonic, all right? Post something to make him feel just a little bit better because I think he's feeling kind of sad right about now. Oh, guys, we are so close. Yo, what happened over here, by the way? Oh, whoa. Wait a minute. What is that? Hold the phone, ladies and gentlemen. That looks like a coffin. Why is there a coffin? Ah! Oh, oh. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Why is there a zombie here? Yo. No way. Yo, can we dig it? Bang! Ah! Dude, Michael, what you doing, man? He got it back up! Take him down! Bang! Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that was not supposed to happen, people! Well, at least we know that the shovel works. Can we also dig with it? Come on, Michael. We're gonna have to try this up. What you doing, man? Okay, we got some practicing. By the way, this coffin looks like it was open from the inside out. Okay, this is too terrifying. At least we got a little bit of practice. We know there's zombies around here. Now, all we gotta do is find Zombie Sonic. Oh, and this is it, people. This is it. We are at the location. This has to be it. No wonder we had to take this car. There's an actual gate over here. They are not gonna let us in if we brought the wrong car, right? So let's bunk this open. Look at this grave, guys. No way. Ah, wait. Why is it suddenly so dark? Whoa, what is this? What is happening? I brought my shovel to dig a grave, but I don't think we even have to dig it because this is Sonic's grave where he turned into a zombie. All right, we're gonna step in, guys. Come on. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Yo, Baby Sonic, are you okay? Whoa, wait, I hear something super fast. Whoa, what's that? Brace yourself, my friend. That could be him. Oh, no. Ah! Wait, what was that? Why are we on the ground? Ah! That's him! Oh, my goodness, no! That is Zombie Sonic, people! Oh, no. What's he doing to us? Ah! Whoa, that was terrifying. All right, guys, we are gonna get out of here. That was Sonic zombie form. Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.